In this simple video tutorial, I'm going to share with you guys how you can simply send messages on Threads. This is very easy. You'll have to simply head into your Threads account, as you can see just right here. This is my home page on Threads. So guys, if you'd like to simply send messages on Threads, you'll have to just simply go onto your profile by tapping your bottom right. So right here, this is my profile page. And then let's go into our followers, and let me go to people I'm following, and then I will try to send a message. Let me try to send a message to this account right here, as you can see. So guys, to go ahead and send someone a message on Threads, you'll have to just tap onto this icon, this Instagram icon on your upper right corner, and it will directly take you to Instagram, whereby you'll have to go ahead and simply tap onto messages. And then right here, guys, you'll be able to send this particular person a message you would like to send them, as you can see just right there. So guys, that's how easy it is to simply send someone a message on Threads.